And here we go.
Zack Rackmaster TV is now live. Streaming WWE 2K23. It's Paul White. Monday Night Raw.
The World Wrestling Fighting Championship! Making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 500 pounds.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
One thing you can't do, guys, is brawl with a Texas Rattlesnake.
No, you're absolutely right about that, Cole. This superstar needs to rely on his technical ability and expertise because you don't want to throw hands with the Rattlesnake.
Austin. The champ. This one should be wild. The no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, they're probably going to test the limits on that.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Oh, blackjack. God,
panic face burst.
Bloody leg drop.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
And sent right into the corner. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, blackjack. God.
Standing face first.
The Rattlesnake's being picked apart.
Tough spot, even for the Rattlesnake.
They have them in the corner.
Big splash in the corner. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Keeping them in position. Here it comes.
Flash. He is having his way in this one now.
He's taking charge here.
Clothesline on the back of the neck. Knee right to the gut. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. And Austin a little bit off his game after that hit.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
He's back into the ring.
And now Austin is bleeding. Coming and got out of there.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. And a well-executed move we just saw there. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
He has him right where he wants him.
He turns it around.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
Could be exactly the fire starter the Rattlesnake needed.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Moves outside. What's the plan here? And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Fez press.
Here comes Austin. Fez press and unleashing.
Oh, man.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sight.
Okay.
state of disbelief. Thought he had...
shoulder up, intestinal fortitude on display from Stone Cold.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Perched on the top rope, looking to inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth?